Mm-hmm.
Oh, today is December 18th, 2020. This is the first day of skating on the rink. We had a snowstorm on Wednesday, produced a lot of snow. It froze the rink partially. So they're actually skating on the